just waiting for my other account to join in so that I can get my stuff back so I can properly start the video. It says it loaded in, but on my phone screen it actually hasn't. Let's see. Just for the people who happen to be watching the uncut audio version of this video. Oh, wait a sec. What? What in the world? Where's all my stuff? Oh my gosh. Look at his eyes. Look at his eyes. Look, if I line it up perfectly, but the chat and the pause button right over his eyes, it looks really creepy. Yeah, so he doesn't have my stuff on him, but I could have sworn he had it in the last video. Unless he put it all in here. I mean, unless I put it all in there. So I'm gonna put it all in here. This might be Snow Bear's stuff. No, I'm really confused. I don't remember what I did. Maybe I've got it all here. I mean, I've got a decent amount of stuff here. I don't have a sword. I don't have any torches. Yeah. I'll just get some stuff out of my chest. Alright, I'm gonna leave for my other account. Because I have literally nothing on it. Oh, by the way, you might have noticed, or you probably didn't, but anyways, I have a 13th subscriber now. That's just, my new YouTube channel. It's, called, Justice Backstrom Unedited, and, it's just where I'm uploading, I'm starting to upload all the uncut and unedited versions of, these videos that you see here. But yeah, let me just cut ahead and, get some torches and stuff. Alright, so, you see that cat right there? What in the world? How did that cat get down here? What on earth? No! It's on my chest, this stupid thing! What? Why does a cat just spawn in the middle of a mine on a chest? Since when? My goodness, that cat! It's gonna drive me crazy. Especially if it keeps making these stupid noises. Yeah, though, I'm gonna, gonna head up here, shoot, what else do I need? Need some more food. This one steak isn't gonna last me very long. It's getting nighttime as well. So, what I should do today for this video is I should try to get, sorry, should try to get some cows up into my farm area. Sure if I even have planted any, wheat seeds yet. I'm hoping I have, but I don't really think I have. Let's take the minecart, because why not? there's really not much point in this minecart, but it was for a, for part of a building, comment suggestion building thingy, whatever. So that's why I've got this, in case you, didn't know that. But yeah, let's just go up to my, basically what happens with it is it just suddenly changes the way you're looking, the direction you're looking in. I think this is wheat. But it's not grown yet. There we go, we got some water. So I can't make this wheat grow. There's literally nothing I can do right now to help get me, to help me get cows there faster. I'm not sure what I can do really, as far as anything really. Which I think you can get as few as three. There's a drown there, but I don't need him. Hey cow, you wanna come with me? I don't think it works that way. See that lovely farm over there? I don't think he thinks it's lovely. Get on. This is literally all I can think of doing right now. I need to get leads. A chicken. I'm gonna drop an egg. Alright. I'm just wasting everybody's time right now. Because I don't have any bones. I saw were those ones in Snowbear's chest. So yeah, I'm gonna cut ahead until I, it's still just morning. I'll cut ahead until I get some more wheat growing. Alright, looks like while I was there, I'm pretty sure this wheat has grown. Yes, it has. Please tell me it dropped seeds. It did drop seeds. Just one, but still. It did drop. Thank God. And this, I know, these carrots have grown. So, shoot. Let's get this steak out of there, because I want to save it for later. Yeah, I can get cows now. Alright, great. Need to do that. Ouch. Hey, cows. Let's see if I can get the other one following me as well. Excuse me. Where's the other this one following me. Oh, come on, this is a lot of drowns. Okay, we got two. We got a cow and a baby cow following me. There's a parrot in the water over there. Cows. Alright, so I hope they don't knock each other off on this flight up the stairs. And the big one knocked the little one off, but he got back on. I think they're both still coming. Wow, amazingly. Still coming. That path up here is not the most cow-friendly path in the world. Hey, guys, I still got this. I mean, sure, I'm not gonna give it to you, but you know, I'll give it to the little guy. Anyways though, so there, I've got two cows in my farm, which is it's not a lot, certainly not a lot compared to how much room there is, but it's gonna make it so that I can get more. It's enough for me to get more. So that was, all in all, a relatively